What is your observation that how much big this market is and how you are promoting your concept?
In India today, there are about 30 million enterprises are there, out of which from various data sources available in the market, about 1 million SMEs can aspire to get listed in next 2-3 years. And out of these 1 million, I would say at least there are 1 lakh SMEs which are sizable and good enough to even get listed even today. So this is the type of size of the market, that is 1 million SMEs is minimum that which can aspire to get listed. So we have now onus to create a world-class SME exchange like other countries have done. There are more than 20 SME exchanges in the world, and for about 6 exchanges are highly successful. And we have a vision to create a world-class SME exchange by 2020. And we are going to for promoting this SME exchange, we are working out on a lot of issues. One is reaching out to the SMEs spread across the country. I mean, reaching out to all tier 2, tier 3 city SME clusters and educate them, and also parallelly educate the professionals. And other on parallelly, we are also working on, the regulations actually. The regulations, trying to smoothen out the regulations so that more and more SMEs can come and list. And the roadblocks that are there, we are trying to iron out. And other things we are concentrating is actually, we are also concentrating on SMEs who are already with the banks. All banks have big SME divisions, and I know many of the banks have done the debt funding for these SMEs. And many of them have reached to a stage where they cannot leverage debt any further, and they definitely need equity financing to grow and expand in coming decades. And that is where we are trying to work closely with the banks and bank SME divisions. And we are trying to, tell them that, whenever their SMEs have a requirement for growth and expansion, they can get in touch with us, and we are ready to help them with the raising of the equity capital. And other thing we are also trying to work is very important, is getting the investors. Investors are, going to play a very important role, because ultimately, yes, if SMEs are interested and investors are not interested, we will not be able to create a market. And investors are equally important. Keeping this in view, we are already addressing all the PE funds, VCs, HNIs, QABs, all of them we are already addressing. We are sending our brochures and one-to-one letters we are writing to reach out to them. And we are going to conduct a lot of events where we will be addressing the investors. And also various investor forum events also we'll be participating, and we'll be also reaching some of them one-to-one also. And we also have a not only plans to mobilize these institutional investors like PE, VCs, QIBs, HNIs, but we also want to bring retail participation into the SMEs, investing in SMEs. The reason why we need retail investors is India has actually about 15 to 20 million investors. And if there are some tax linked incentives come for investing in SMEs, which is a priority sector, I think this will go a long way in mobilizing the investment from the organized and middle class of this country. And retail investor is also going to help with the liquidity issues in the secondary market for these SMEs. So the other challenge we are going to take is to get a better retail participation in this segment. And we are trying to educate retail investors that if they are looking for wealth creation, they should be invested in the markets medium to long term. And SMEs are a best bet, and they can give the better returns in the long run. And for that, they should be prepared to invest and be prepared to wait for a long period. So retail investor will be one of the focus, and also we'll be targeting also international investors also. All of us know that, there are 10, 12 markets, developed markets are there where the rates are fairly low. And these countries, the various funds are looking for investing in emerging economies. And India is one such destination among the BRICS. BRICS is the major focus of these countries and these funds. Definitely we intend to educate the foreign investors also and tap as much as foreign funds as possible in the SME sector. So I think this way, we should be able to create a sufficient base for investors, whether it is VP, VCs, QABs, HNIs, also retail investors and also foreign investors. And all the diversified class of investors will be able to bring on this platform, which will help the SMEs in a very big way. And we should be able to create a world-class SME exchange platform in this country by 2020.